to right foot. Beautiful. And other side. Look over that left shoulder. Yes, nice twist. Together, hands by your side. Beautiful. Mm-hmm. And you have your hands and come down. And go ahead, have a seat on my feet.
Backwards.
And you're facing me, and you sit on my feet. Reach one foot at a time up onto my shoulders. Get it, just take your leg all the way to straight. Yes. And reach your torso forward. Reach your hands towards your feet. And hold for 5, 4, 3, 2, and slowly sit upright. And take one foot down at a time. Awesomeness. And now you're going to go on your back. And bring your knees into your chest. Point your toes. Mm-hmm. Move your hands. Go. And hold for 5, 4, 3, 2. How'd that feel?
Fine.
Take your legs up. It's going to be slightly different from what we've done before. And bend your knees again. I'm going to just give you a little hamstring massage. Let me know if this is too much. It's okay? On the ground. Stand. Sit ups. So, wrap your legs around me.
Same thing.
Mm-hmm. And if you want your hands by your side, that's okay. If you want to.
Whoa.
Yeah. 1, 2. Two more. 1. Good job. How does it feel?
Good.
Awesome. Cool. Sit back to back. Legs are wide. Lean to your right side. And hold for 5, 4. 3, 2, 1. Lean to your other side. And hold for 5, 4. Nice big deep chronic breath. 3, 2, 1. Now, about that pranic energy, breathing into each chakra. You're going to do that now. Stand up. I'm going to place your feet at my armpits. Mm-hmm. And have a seat. Mm-hmm. Now, you go to where you feel comfortable as far as going back goes. You don't go any farther. Right. But breathe. Now sit up again. Notice how you're holding your breath.
Yeah.
So think of it in seven. So inhale, exhale, first chakra. Inhale, exhale, second chakra. So take seven breaths. And you don't have to go all the way back. But each breath, you're breathing into a different chakra. So do that. Yeah. There we go. Wasn't that different?
Yeah.
Now, same thing, it's gonna be really deep into your pelvic bone. Stand up, facing the other direction. You're gonna do the inverted sit-ups. Your torso will be right here. So give me your, no, you're on your tummy on my knees this time. So walk your feet to here.
This way?
You're facing that way.
Yeah.
Walk your feet to here. Mm-hmm. Bend your knees, bring your torso down. You're gonna put your pelvic bones on my knees.
Got it.
There we go. And then, yeah, I think you need to you need to go farther forward even. Yeah, there we go. Yeah, it's gonna feel pretty snug. And go.
Like this? Like
yeah. That. Breathe each time. You're breathing into each chakra. Beautiful, Maha. Now, if it feels good, allow your head to come all the way down to the mat. Yes, and then just relax. Isn't that a release?
Yeah.
So each time, allow yourself to release down. And you don't have to go that high. You just go to where it feels comfortable. The main thing is having a consistent breath. Lift your head though. Yes. And then relax the head down. Beautiful. This is totally different, isn't it?
Yeah.
Woo.
Wow.
Nice. Go ahead and sit.
Whew. Yay.
And last time, bring yourself into Padmasana. Walking in. And then one hand at a time on my shoulders. Mm-hmm. Breathe for 10. Trying, but relax your neck as you do it. I'm seeing this. Relax. So that's your homework. Okay? Breathing full breaths without tension. One hand at a time goes back. So roll your hands facing up. Yes. So this again allows your shoulders to externally rotate. And what I was describing with the breathing just now taking the air all the way into the upper chambers of the lungs. The sensation is that you're breathing into your collarbone. Breathe like that. That's how you should always breathe. Otherwise, you have a sensation of just breathing into your tummy. That kind of belly breathing is not actively engaging your full lung capacity. And that saying, use it or lose it, the body is very efficient. If you're not asking your upper lung chambers to engage by breathing and fully inflating them, they get weak. And it's harder and harder to fully engage the lungs. So, exercise that. Bless you, Maximus. And breathe like this for a few more moments.